Oh, that cheeky little devil flew off. Move your feet. God, I'll stand there and trip over them, and yet you put them there even more. Now that's what I'm talking about.
What do you mean?
Just killed a nice, high, fast, right to left crossing pigeon.
Towards us. Shall I go and get him?
No.
Pardon?
No, not on that one.
Is that just where you want it?
Pretty much. Not only can we kill them, Charlie, but we can shoot them and kill them where we want them to fall.
I'll be with Fred.
Have I lost my cameraman now then?
There's a bag.
And there's my thing. I can't try and lift it up. No, thank you. Oh, we love Winchester cartridges.
Pardon?
We love Winchester cartridges.
Why?
Because they kill pigeons so well.
Mine don't.
That's because you're not putting the gun quite in the right place just yet.
Because I've never ever shot a pigeon.
No.
Oh my god, it's absolutely wet, my gun.
Got a bit of oil in there.
Okay. Why are you putting it lower?
How are you supposed to see over?
Yeah. But now you won't be hidden.
Lay down, Fred. Lay down. Well done. Okay, open the gun. Finger off the trigger. Head on that stock. So you don't like pushing the safety catch off then?
I'm not pushing it.
Why?
You're pushing it.
Here you go then.
I'm the one who's shooting.
That's part of the shooting. Oh!
Ow, ow.
Sorry. No clothes. So what's your name then?
What's your name?
What's your name?
Charlie.
Okay, Charlie. Where are you from?
Shobham.
Shobham. And are you enjoying your day shooting? Pigeon shooting? Yeah? Is it the best thing ever? Excellent. High five. Woohoo! My turn now, is it? No, too far. safety catch anyway. Ooh, he was quick, wasn't he?
He was ziggy-zaggy.
I know, they're hard to shoot, these are. Plays are easier.
Like up and down.
Yeah.
Because pigeons, they can move like any way they want. Plays just go
the same direction. Way. Yeah. Come on. Quick. Oh! Yeah.
No.
Right. Ow!
Sorry, Daddy, sorry.
Mind your elbows. You could see that better than I could then. Right, well done.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't see where that went. I lost sight of it. It went down under there.
I did. Nearly. No.
I'll tell you what, those long ones are really hard to hit, Charlie. Some closer ones I really want to shoot at. Not two shots every time.
Quiet, bed!
Yep. Safety catch, look, came back down as you shot and pulled it down. Never mind.
How come it did the top one and not the bottom one?
Top one, bottom one.
How'd you do that?
Just move it to the side.
Can we do the top one? Can we win?
Yep. Oh, that was close.
Got it in the wind.
Did you?
Yeah, I am. Right, here's where it. Don't put. Take them out.
Yeah.
I was. This is a pigeon.
Yeah.
I was gonna shoot. This is its wings.
Yeah.
And I was gonna shoot there.
Yeah.
And then it went.
And you missed. Never mind. It was close. You're getting really close to these pigeons now.
I almost got
something. No. Gone. Too late. Next one. Oh, what was that? Well done. That was really close.
I was straight in front of it, like you told me.
Yeah.
And it just spooked and it just went that way.
Aye. But it's probably a little bit far away for that gun, but good effort. I got it.
That's
as far as it down?
One just, it went down. It ducked.
Right back under you.
If it didn't duck, I would have got it.
You know when you
right
shoot?
Right in the beak.
Right. When you shoot, you've got to have that up there. And your cheek has got to touch.
But it hurts.
Yeah, put your cheek. Right, hold the gun. Right, that's what you got to do. And then look down the gun. Okay?
But when I do this,
yeah,
it's like there's a bit two guns. And I don't know which one I'm shooting out
for. One in the middle. Put one gun either side of what you... Oh, don't sit on me. Be backwards. Charlie, stop.
Yes.
Right, leave that there a minute.
Where? Tell me when.
When? Again. Oh, nearly. Oh, nearly.
I took a few feathers off.
I don't know whether you took a few feathers off or not. More pigeons in front, now it's ready to shoot. Oh, nearly!
And my arms went over. Because that gun is so strong. That gun is absolutely strong.
Last two, and you've shot a box, and then it might go for a bit.
No? I'm not having another go.
Aren't you?
And I've got...
Come here, Fred. Dead. Lay down.
It.
All over. Lay down, Fred.
Oh, why did you twist the head?
One.
Shall we get Fred to go and get it?
I lost. Come on. You got all of them. him over here, please, Charlie. Come on, sunshine. Stand behind me.
I was right here. I was just standing like this here.
Yeah. Got a J.
What's a J?
Oh, there's his...